Yesterday we're back from Disney Springs. We had a good time at Disney Quest. I know I didn't film a lot in there, but it's kind of awkward when you're getting on and off rides and sort of doing different bits and bobs like that. We've currently decided to walk to Hollywood Studios because we think it would be slightly quicker. And it's quite a scenic route, so and we also need the exercise to work off that massive, massive lunch that we had. So yeah, we're walking it at the moment. It is, it's a pretty enjoyable walk, to be honest. It's not boring. It's pretty scenic. Me and Emma are, I know, as Emma would say, you wouldn't be boring a bus lot. So yeah, we get to take loads of pictures, which is nice. I can't wait for Fantasmic, I absolutely love it. She's taking pictures behind the vlogs, guys. Anyway, so I will see you when we get to Hollywood Studios. There's random clickings going on. So yes, it's very nice, like, wee, very nice. So I'll see you when we get to Hollywood Studios. Stop clicking.
We just took a picture.
This is the Fantasmic Theatre. We did get here around 7 p.m, but Martin wanted to pop into one of the shops and buy something. Sorry, I'm Pokemoning at the same time. So he went to buy a couple of things because it's the last time we're coming to Hollywood Studios. So, but we have quite a good scene. We've got fireworks in the background. The galactic spectacular that is Star Wars. But we've got like waterfront seats, so we're doing quite well, actually. I'll show you.
Also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough to withstand the evil forces that invade Mickey's dream? You are about to find out. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
I'm Emily.
guest, be our guest. With our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, cherie, and we'll provide the rest.
Just so you know, we're having like a Disney rave on the way back to the hotel.
Delicious.
Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And if here is never second best. If we go now, we're jumping. And then you'll be our guest.
Be our guest.
Be our guest. Oh, yes. This is getting blurry. Yeah. Hang on.
Now you can say it backwards if you do just add the explicit fragicata rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
I do think. hold on. I'm not doing this, are I?
You got a friend in me.
Oh god, there's a pipe. I want one of them pipes.
You got a friend in me.
I keep saying we need to get one of them.
We do. How do we get one of them?
You can hire them. And your mouth and mouth from your nice warm bed. Just remember what your old pal said. You've got a friend in me.
You've got a friend in me. A friend in me.
If you're coming to Disney, guys, like, you've got to get prepared for all this walking.
And singing.
And singing. Yeah. Singing is mandatory. There's never anything we can do for you. You got a friend in me. Right, I'm going to put this away for a minute. We're going to go get food, so I'll show you when we get food, when we finally get back. Because I am unfit and out of breath and need to take photos. Bye! Okay guys, so we've made it back to the room. They ran out of bread bowls for the soup, so we've got tomato and basil soup, and they toasted us a roll. And I also... apparently. I also got orange juice, and I got a Mickey ice cream premium bar, which is in the fridge at the moment. Emma says the soup's really salty, so I've got to try it. If it is really salty, we have like five quick service credits left that we're not going to use in the space of 48 hours when we leave. So we're just going to go downstairs and get more food, if that's the case. So I'll let you know what I think of it in a bit. Right, before I get too comfy, I'm going to end the vlog here. We are all snuggled up on our beds watching Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire because, you know, it would be rude not to. Emma was right, the soup was quite salty. When eaten with a spoon, when eaten with bread dipped in it, it was fine. But when eaten with a spoon, it was very, very salty. Mickey ice cream premium bar was nice, as usual. But I am going to rename them to Mickey's Melty Bars, because they melt really quick. So anyway, excuse me. That being said, we're off to bed. Tomorrow is our penultimate day, sad times. Emma's got a sad face on in the background. We don't want to leave, we want to stay here forever and live in Disney, but we have to go. So tomorrow morning we are having a kitchen sink at the Peaches and Cream restaurant, which will be lovely. And we're going to go to Port Orleans Riverside, because we've been meaning to do that for like ages, because I want to check it out for staying there possibly in a couple years time. And also we want to get some man catching beignets, as I can't remember her name at the minute, but you know, Princess and the Frog.
Tiana?
No, her friend. Oh. Lottie. Yeah. Sorry, as Lottie from Princess and the Frog would say, man catching beignets. Anyway, so that's what we're going to do. And then we've got a sort of half day at Magic Kingdom, possibly, and dinner at Kona Cafe. So yeah, we will all see you tomorrow for more adventure on our penultimate day. So it's goodbye from me, and it is goodbye from these two. Bye! Night, night, thanks for watching!